open access is important because from my experience doing research in innovation networks in the Danish cleantech industry, I can see the disconnection between what is already out there in terms of research and what are the requirements of the industry. One of the main reasons of this disconnection is that, especially for SMEs, it's difficult to access and have visibility of what researchers can offer. If we increase this visibility and this access, we can see a much faster development of critical solutions in this clean tech space and, in general, increase innovation.